Time now is 5:18. We're looking outside. Sunrise still a ways away. It's kind of cloudy outside. We're seeing 52 degrees over at the airport. It's a cool morning. What we're talking about today? Well, it's a little bit soggy. We're seeing some sunshine in today's forecast. Got to wait till Christmas. That is when we finally have some improvement. Even tomorrow, seeing some more sunshine. But some healthy rainfall totals. Now, don't pay attention to Thomasville, Perry, Homerville. Some sensor errors there. But here in Tallahassee, we saw more than an inch. Marianne, almost 2 inches. You did see 2 inches down in Cross City. So some healthy totals. Most of us stay between that 1 to 3 inch range. Through the day yesterday, no reports of flash flooding, which is good news. That rain is mostly exiting the region through this morning. Now, we are still seeing that additional shower coverage over toward I-75, but as you can see over the past couple of hours, it is slowly moving east. Now, we're kind of going to be in a dry slot here. That means that we're not going to be seeing rain over the next few hours, at least for the bulk of the coverage area, maybe even some sunshine once it does come up, but there is more moisture on the way. We'll be seeing some showers probably by the afternoon, maybe even as early as lunchtime for areas further west. Your forecast and focus roll through it over the next few hours. Here you are at 1 o'clock through lunchtime, starting to see some more shower activity across the area. And again, it's going to be kind of sporadic through the day. Yesterday was widespread, almost a washout, although it wasn't really heavy all day. We did pretty much see rain coverage for more than half the coverage area for the bulk of the afternoon. And it was a soggy one, not a whole lot of thunderstorms today, not expecting that either. But as this moisture exits, we will see some additional showers through the afternoon, even overnight, and we start to dry out. I think rainfall totals, again, we've pretty much seen the bulk of it, maybe an additional quarter or third of an inch through the day. Got your high at 63 with some peaks of sunshine, winds out of the northwest. All in all, pretty nice day when you're staying dry. Your Christmas Day forecast, absolutely beautiful. Got a high of 71 degrees with sunshine and winds from the northeast. Here's a look at that 7-day forecast. Now, tomorrow night for Christmas Eve, you got plans setting out. Temperatures will be down in the 50s, so whatever you're doing, if you're heading out, going to check out some lights. Should be a pleasant evening, staying dry through the bulk of the work week after today. We're going to see those low rain chances return in your forecast for this weekend. Looking at scattered showers and maybe even a few storms come toward the end of the weekend.